Why do we wish to be happy? What is happiness? What is the psychology of happiness? How we can live a happy life? Let's explore the answers to these all questions in this video.
The psychology of happiness is a fascinating and relevant topic for everyone. As human beings, we all desire to live a fulfilling life and experience positive emotions such as joy, contentment, and satisfaction. In this note, I will explore some of the theories and techniques related to the psychology of happiness, and provide examples of how they can be applied to our daily lives. Positive psychology. Positive psychology is a scientific approach that focuses on the study of human strengths and positive emotions, rather than just the identification and treatment of mental illnesses. This field has made significant contributions to the understanding of happiness, and has developed various techniques for enhancing well-being. One of the most well-known techniques is the practice of gratitude. Gratitude is the act of expressing appreciation for the positive aspects of our lives. This can be done by keeping a gratitude journal, where we write down things we are thankful for each day, or by simply taking a moment to reflect on the good things in our lives. Research has shown that practicing gratitude can lead to improved mood, increased life satisfaction, and better physical health. For example, a study published in the Journal of Personality and Social Psychology found that people who wrote letters expressing gratitude to someone else experienced a significant increase in happiness, and this effect lasted for up to 1 month. Mindfulness. Mindfulness is a technique that involves being fully present and engaged in the present moment, without judgment or distraction. Mindfulness practices such as meditation and yoga have been shown to reduce stress and anxiety, and improve overall well-being. In terms of happiness, mindfulness can help us to savor positive experiences and appreciate the present moment, rather than constantly worrying about the past or future. One mindfulness technique that can enhance happiness is called savoring. Savoring involves intentionally prolonging and enjoying positive experiences. For example, if you are eating a delicious meal, you might take the time to savor each bite, fully appreciating the flavors and textures. Research has shown that savoring can increase feelings of happiness and joy, and also enhance our overall life satisfaction. Social connections. Humans are social beings, and having positive relationships with others is crucial for our well-being. Research has shown that having strong social connections can lead to increased happiness, better physical health, and even longer life expectancy. In contrast, loneliness and social isolation can have negative impacts on both mental and physical health. One technique for enhancing social connections and promoting happiness is called active constructive responding. This involves actively and enthusiastically responding to good news shared by others, rather than just offering a passive or neutral response. For example, if a friend tells you they got a promotion at work, you might respond with excitement and congratulations, rather than just saying that's nice. Research has shown that this type of positive response can strengthen social bonds and lead to increased feelings of happiness and well-being. The psychology of happiness is a rich and complex topic, with many different theories and techniques for enhancing well-being. Some of the key techniques discussed in this note include practicing gratitude, mindfulness, and strengthening social connections. By incorporating these practices into our daily lives, we can increase our happiness and overall life satisfaction.